You're gonna leave. You are my wife now.
dark woods are home to goblins, deadly dark doorways to fear and problems. If entered, exit is not guaranteed. Boys and girls are hit with clubs and left to bleed. One such boy entered the woods 5 months ago. He walked out of the sun and into the snow. "I'll be fine," he said. "I'll leave a trail of pie crust. Pie marks the way home well. It's a food that I trust." So he walked and said, "Hello, koala boar." Then thought, "That's an animal I've never seen before." And then he said, "Hello, howler monkey hawk." And the monkey bird waved and let out a great squawk. And so the boy walked with a smile on his face. Then he realized there were no more animals any place. And a harsh, gravelly voice, evil and cruel, barked, "Boy, you are clearly a dim-witted fool. For you've strayed from family, friends, and son. I will soon chew your bones. It's no use to run." But the boy still tried, and he ran through the mud, and was tackled from behind, and he fell with a thud. "Oh dear," he cried, as hands small but powerful let go of his neck and took hold of his skull. "Oh dear," again passed the boy's terror-stricken lips, as the troll's hand squeezed his skull and dug its knees into his hips. And a third time the boy gurgled, "Oh dear," and the pain killed his sight and he could no longer hear. And just when all hope had been crushed for good, a beam of hope charged into the woods. The boy's senses returned with a tremendous jolt. The beast was knocked from his back by an apparent lightning bolt. The boy recoiled in terror and back into a tree, thinking, "What force has intervened in the murder of me?" And he saw the troll shaking with rage, growling its fingers like the bars of a cage. Between the boy and the beast stood the bolt of lightning, a four-legged hooved animal, both menacing and frightening. It huffed and stomped, a hoof on the ground. Upon its head rested a beautiful crown. The troll screamed and lunged forward with murder in its eyes. The lightning bolt trampled the troll, turning its screams to cries. And the earth opened and swallowed the beast, accepting it as a horrible but earth-cleansing feast. And the lightning bolt stood, the boy's vision became clear. He had been saved by a guardian deer. The deer bowed its head, nearly touching the ground, displaying the antlers forming its mighty crown. The boy's relief died during the bow as the deer hissed, "You're my wife now." The boy was paralyzed with confusion and terror, pleading, "My lord, I believe there's been some sort of error. Come, have a better look at me in the sun's rays." The deer laughed and hissed, "And you'll be my true love, always." And the boy sobbed, wishing he'd never been saved, but had been devoured by the troll into an early grave.